Yesterday I managed to break another one of these poles, broke at this location here. I was inside the tent and getting out, and what happens is, imagine the other side of the doors coming out to a peg somewhere around here. So you got to head out that way, and same time the inner tent is starting to go up. So what I did, I think, was I put my knee somewhere around here, which stresses the pole at the top and caused the ferrule to break again. So a couple of weeks ago it broke here, and I've put the pole replacement piece there, but I don't have another one at the moment, so I've used two pegs and held them in place with the cable ties, and that seemed to be satisfactory. So I'll head now to Tumut when I've packed up, and I'll see if I can get another pole replacement piece there, or I'll just keep it with the pegs until I get back home and have some more pole replacement pieces in my collection at home. it's 6:39 p.m. and I've just lit the cob cooker. Gonna cook. Got some lamb chops, loin chops, and I got some sizzling steak. Got them earlier today from Woolworths. There's some mushrooms, and I've got a little cob of corn that I boil on the stove. So I'll just wait for the charcoal to light, and then I'll put the hot plate on and I'll start cooking. Beautiful spot here beside the river. It's a site number 8. It's a non-powered site, and I think got one of the better views of the river. Booked again to stay Tuesday night, today being Monday.